drums come from the forest, and there we must return to rediscover the rhythmic roots of high life. It is also homecoming for Mac Tonto, one of Ghana's most accomplished and magnetic musicians, Kumasi. Mac Tonto was a frontman for Osibisa, arguably the most commercially successful African band, once described by the Rolling Stone magazine as the greatest live band in the world.
This is my area where I was born. Mac Tonto, my sweat, my energy, my soul, all for Osibisa started from Kumasi. Mama, over here, my Anna. Any papa chichiri?
Ah, ah, my koshi anapa.
Hello. Mama, koshi anapa. Papa, koko bunge, koko bunge.
In the 1960s, Mac Tonto left Kumasi for Accra, the capital, where high life was being taken by storm.